Raleigh City Council member is going to vote on 1 of 5 people vying to fill a vacant seat. 5 people all looking to represent District D. That's in Southwest Raleigh. Leaders picked these 5 from more than 70 applicants for the job. The previous councilman, Sage Martin, resigned after several people came forward and accused him of sexual misconduct.